St. Creamer's. The St. Creamer Story, written by Victor Bacchus. Chapter 4. After lying around on the couch, St. Creamer's were inundated with funding from the Cultural Institute to bring that sound on the road. Finally. So, first I need to do some research about this rock and roll. They bought the clothes and some reissued record albums on compact disc, as intimated to them by Mojo magazine. Only the best for the St. Creamer's. But they decided they weren't ready for their presentation to you. Awash with federal funding, they visited New York City. The Reichstag had recently burned, and the city was panicked, so there wasn't a line at the Museum of Modern Art. We were led inside by a brown-shirted guard. At first we came to the room where they held the Monet.
Thank you.